Hello, welcome to our channel. In this session, we are going to develop a small process that sends mails using POP3 SMTP service. For this, Blue Prism has provided an out-of-the-box object called email POP3 SMTP. Let's get started by creating a new process. In Studio tab, create one process by giving a proper name and click on Next and provide the description. And click on finish. Open your process and drag and drop one action stage here. Open the properties of these action stages and select a business object as email POP3 SMTP and in action drop down select the configure action. Here we can see different other options like delete message, list message, send messages. By using these actions we can delete the mails in our mailbox and we can get the list of our mails in mailbox and we can send the mails. In our case, I am selecting configure action. In order to perform any mail related actions, first you need to be connected to that mail account. You can see this action requires several configuration parameters which should be provided as input parameters. I'll show you how to retrieve the POP3 port settings and SMTP settings. Here, I am going to show you the steps required for Outlook configuration. Similar settings can be applicable for other mail services like Gmail. Open outlook.live.com on your browser. Here, sign into your Outlook account by providing your credentials. On top right corner, click on Settings and click on View All Outlook Settings. Here, click on Mail and select Sync Mail. Here you can see the POP, IMAP and SMTP settings. We have to use this configuration in our BP process. Before proceeding to the next step, we have to ensure that S is selected under POP options. Now let's get back to our Blue Prism process and configure the action. Here I am storing the configuration details in environment variables. Take one data item to call the environment variables. Double click on it and select the exposure as environment. Here select our environment variable name. In the same way create data items for all the variables. Now we got all the configuration details. Take one action stage to configure the credentials. I created the credentials in credential manager. By using action stage we can retrieve those credentials. Here select credentials and select the action as get. Here we need to give our credential name. In output we'll get password and username. Store the password and username in two data items. Now take one calculation stage. Here I am storing the details like mail body, mail subject and recipient mail. Now take one action stage. Here select the POP3 SMTP email and in action drop down select send message. Here provide the input from address to address, mail subject and mail body and click on OK. Now connect the all stages. Let's execute this flow now. You can see that flow was executed successfully. It is successfully sent the mail to recipient email. I hope this is a useful video. Thanks for watching.